to regain control. And works his way to center. Sergei Fedorov. Dance around a check. He cuts to the net. He's in. He shoots. He scores. Fedorov. We've had two highlight film goals already from Detroit.
Now we saw Sergei Fedorov a couple hours ago. He didn't look that awake, Pat, did he?
No, not at all. He got a good cup of coffee, I guess.
Boy, twice the Blues defensemen have been victimized right at the blue line. First by Primo, here by Fedorov. And boy, they're not making any mistake going in on the net. It was Doug Lindstrom, number six, who challenged, did not play the body. And Fedorov, again, one of the guys we talked about in the top of the show, one-on-one. You have got to play the body with him to have any chance at all.